What up, everyone? I'm back with another video. Finally got LiquidSky working on the Android. I'm downloading Grand Theft Auto 5, right? So there's a couple things you should know. I am using an extremely slow internet connection. I have since moved from the city and now live in a rural tourist town. So right now the internet is not good. I'm working to get some good internet, but this will give us some time to check out LiquidSky on the Android. I've been fairly impressed by its performance, especially since they have an option for 1 megabyte per second streams, as well as 3 and 7 megabytes per second. Thought that was awesome. So that's what I'm working with here, and that's not even all of it. I'm on the lowest streaming setting. I'm also using a Bluetooth controller for my phone. So I'm experiencing all sorts of lags and tears because I'm not on a 4.5 gigahertz connection or a 5.0 gigahertz connection either. So yeah, it's horrible on my end. I did record this on the LiquidSky desktop, so you guys should have a much smoother experience. And especially to all of you subscribers, I know that my videos have not been the greatest in the past. However, lo and behold, I do have smoother frame rates. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this. I did have to redo my entire desktop. I no longer have 500 gigabytes. Because who knows when I'll get that internet. I'm not gonna lie. Nonetheless, we're gonna go ahead and get into some Axios while Grand Theft Auto 5 is downloading. Now, Axios is a game that I was really into. It looks like they are updating it. Thank God. You should definitely keep your eyes on it. It's got really good graphics. Gameplay is really fun. It has been, to me, one of the most satisfactory FPS I have played. I also play Insurgency and Ghost in the Shell. So yeah, it's again really fun. You can check out one of my other videos where I do go on a killing streak. I was stopped short by a random bullet, which somehow hit me in the head. I don't even know how that happened, but I've gotten some crazy kill streaks on that game. But again, there's not too many players online. And I must warn you that with the lag and the controller, I just have no chance against even AI. We're gonna go ahead and do what we can. You may notice some of the lagging and stuttering. It feels way worse on my phone. Believe me. Now all those graphics are on their highest settings. One of the nice things about LiquidSky. And in my next video, you'll actually get to see Grand Theft Auto 5 on the highest settings. Right now we're gonna get into some console level graphics. So yeah, as you can see, I'm not doing so good. I don't even know what I'm doing. And we're gonna go ahead and get out of here. Grand Theft Auto 5 is already downloaded. And we're in my garage. So it feels good to see all my cars again. It's been a while. I haven't played in a long time. All sorts of new updates. So I'm going to about to buy a bunker, mobile operations center, a hangar, and a couple of vehicles. So you can expect me to be doing some actual gaming here soon. Right now, it's not looking so hot. With the Bluetooth controller, no 4.5, no 5.0 gigahertz internet. And slow internet anyways, I would like to be able to game on my laptop as well. Yeah, I had to part out my old gaming PC. It's a beast, but it was a potato that I Frankensteined.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got
nice.
Something else. Something so big and soaks in tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we can pull look like small fry.
I've seen my older LiquidSky videos, where everything is just horrible. That was due to my internet connection. I do apologize. I have 20 megabytes internet. I just had to share it. So that's why those videos were so horrible. I do actually have them on the highest graphical settings, so when you do this, it actually looks
make
nice.
Make a profit, okay?
Then we're in my garage, looking nice and beautiful here.
LGTR.
I'm gonna make a bunch of purchases, which feels good. Usually, if it's just lagging a lot, I do just end up buying things. So here we got the bunker. Soaking it up a little bit. Gotta have it all, of course. I do have two characters, which allows me to have a little more variety in my purchases. Again, I got all the vehicles. I got a whole armament. All the chariots, so to speak. So definitely join my squadron and crew up with me. Squad up. And we can play online. Unfortunately, today you will see none of my skills. Except for, you know, printing out everything I can get my hands on. So here's my other character. We're in the bunker now. And here I am trying to set it up. Everything's going smoothly now. I was surprised that I wasn't shot down flying into Los Santos, or I'm sorry, into San Andreas. But, as you can see, everything's going smooth right now. So I'm not even going to be able to set up my businesses, I'm not going to lie, until I get everything set up properly. Check out my other videos about where I'm living right now. A little bit more about me. Just trying to be updated. I've been extremely busy because I've been trying to save my channel. I don't want to lose my partner. And here is where all of this is. So yeah, I'm definitely dead there. My brother exploded. Here I am where I think it's the supply truck, but it's not. And it just gets destroyed anyways. Right there, I'm barely on my phone. That's why you don't text and stand around. But now, recently, of course, here I'm trying to do a little bit of shooting. It doesn't work out, I can't even land a bullet on them right. I just keep tapping. There's a new controller. Everything's new. I didn't remember how to punch. Fortunately, the guy had a knife.
What the fuck?
So with the lag, everything just sucks. say at this point that LiquidSky is amazing. And again, I'm not on the monthly payment plan yet. I got 500 gigs on the monthly plan. Right now I got 200 gigs, which is already full. So once I get the monthly plan, you look forward to a wider variety of gameplay footage. I definitely wanted to make this video and let you guys know what's going on with LiquidSky.
We got your back.
I know a lot of you really like these videos. I'm not on the forum anymore. I can only post three times.
What do you need, boss? Some wheels?
Now.
I can bring them around.
Which I don't like. I mean, I posted a lot on the forum. I don't go on there anymore. We got away. I took an RPG, and I don't even make it. Time. Let's go ahead. Hey, where are the phones so far? San Andreas, Gilson. Meanwhile, I'm taking the tank truck into the bunker. So that's about all I got for you guys at the moment. Stay tuned because I got a lot more coming. And thank
I'm
you
otherwise much. Occupied, so call back later. You heard?